face me alone. How bold and foolish.
Thank you. the Emperor's wrath. Fitting that we meet within his chambers. He was kind enough to keep his throne warm for me. Welcome to my throne room. So much history. So many glory days that slipped away from us. The Emperor is dead. Long live the new Emperor.
You've defiled that throne long enough.
You will address the Emperor with respect. It is proper. The Empire is withering away. Soon it will be obliterated by decadence and antiquated ideals. Yet still you struggle to keep it from healing, don't you see? Our survival demands a new Empire, tempered by alien alliances and strengthened by tolerance.
I've seen the Empire's weakness. We must change to survive, but you're going about it the wrong way.
You are perceptive, but still you have much to learn. My stealth armada will destroy your fleet, and I will destroy you.
Warning. Critical explosions detected on the foundry level. Generators manually overloaded by user ID Arcus Woad.
Enough.
Emergency warning. Power core override engaged. Self-destruct initiated.
You've chosen the wrong path.
Their deaths will be on your hands. The blast will wipe out your fleet, and only I can deactivate the destruction cycle. Die, or defeat me. Either way, the Empire is reborn. For the new Empire.
Sense your hostility.
I hear the Grand Moff is calling me Malgus the Betrayer. Tell me, did my deception sting? I haven't enjoyed myself this much since the sacking of Coruscant. Enough games! Feel an Emperor's wrath! Impressive! But it won't be enough. I should have killed you on Ilum when I had the chance. Your fleet is doomed, and with it, the old Empire.
Thus the false Emperor is dethroned. I won't let you join Malgus in death. Hurry to the hangars. I'm coming for you.
Core power levels critical. Warning. Estimated blast radius 1.92 kilometers. Minimum safe distance, 2.4 kilometers. Reactor overload. Primary systems failing. Meltdown imminent.
My lord, we are honored.
Our council is most impressed with your performance.
Malgus the Betrayer is dead. You have destroyed the false emperor.
General Hesker provided invaluable support in the fight against Malgus.
You humble me, my lord.
General Hesker, your service to the Empire is flawless, as always. What news from the battlefield?
Our fleet suffered casualties, but the survivors escaped the station's blast. The reclamation service already scars the wreckage.
Excellent. Contrary to Malgus's claims, the Empire is stronger than ever. Meanwhile, a traitor's flock is abandoning the flaming ruins of his heretical revolution.
The Empire's strength is waning. Our survival may depend on adopting some of the Betrayer's ideals.
The Dark Council has noted the traitor's creed. We shall discuss them elsewhere.
We were in a grave place. Intelligence disbanded. Much of the Dark Council slain, and the children of the Emperor defeated. But a new age is upon us.
Already our strength rallies after the fall of Darth Malgus.
The Empire's power is surging, my lord. For the Sith, and all our citizens, we will rule the galaxy once more.
I accept all forms of currency. Thank you for your patronage. Welcome back, Mom.